and then paste the formatting over.
It's mostly size.
Yeah, so copy it. Copy whatever formatting you did. And then paste the formatting, right click and paste the formatting elsewhere, basically. Yeah. Definitely does. No, you just copy the table. And then right click elsewhere and you can paste the format.
The tables are already made.
Yes. Copy the table. No, then right click. You're not listening to what I'm saying at all.
Because I don't understand.
Yeah. Copy the table.
Copy the table.
Now go somewhere else.
Go somewhere else.
Right click. There's a paste button. Paste special or whatever.
Paste special.
Yep. There you go.
Thank you.